Onion pique, classic flavoring combination for bechamel sauce and other things. For about a quart of your sauce, we take a half an onion, one clove, and one bay leaf. Place your bay leaf on top of the onion and start it with the clove. And the reason this is done is gonna be an easier way. If you want for spice removal, you just pull out the onion, the bay leaf will come out, and the clove will come out. And that is an onion pique.